name, and I drove on the Danville train till so much cavalry came and tore up the tracks again. In the winter of 65, we were hungry, just barely alive. I took the train to Richmond that fell. It was a time I remember oh so well.
Tonight they drove old Dixie down,
and all the bells were ringing.
Tonight they drove old Dixie down,
and all the people were singing. They went back with my wife in Tennessee, and one day she said to me, Virgil, quick, come see, oh, there goes the Robert E. Lee. Now I don't mind, I'm chopping wood, and I don't care if the money's no good. Just take what you need and leave the rest. But they should never have taken the very best.
Tonight they drove old Dixie down,
and all the bells were ringing.
Tonight they drove old Dixie down,
and all the people were singing. They went
na 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 na.
Like my father before me, I'm a working man. And like my brother before me, I took a rebel stand. Well, he was just 18, proud and brave, but a Yankee laid him in his grave. I swear by the blood below my feet, you can't raise the cane back up when it's in the feed.
The night they drove old Dixie down,
and all the bells were ringing.
The night they drove old Dixie down,
and all the people were singing. They went